Louis Cattell stated that he would rather not drag out his fight and that he hopes to knock Titus Tugume out before the third round.
That's just how I'm coming. That's what I trained for. That's what I prepared for. And I don't come to take it easy on him. I come to give it my all. So when I give it my all, it looks a lot different from anyone else giving their all. It's going to be very powerful, very fast. I can't tell you what's going to be done, but it's going to be pretty quick.
Known for being a man of few words, Titus observed that although Cattell may be a skilled fighter, he thinks a strong home crowd will propel him to success.
I've been training so hard. I'm technically good so far right now to win this fight of 15th December at Freedom City tomorrow. Win this American, and I know he's good. But I'm been preparing well. I'm technically well to win him.
Both combatants have issued calls for massive crowd of supporters.
Ugandans, come support me at Freedom City tomorrow at 15th December. Then I show you how I'm prepared well to win this fight.
I would like to say thank you to everyone coming out to support both of us. It means a lot. I mean, we're doing this for you guys, so we're going to give you a show. You know, it might be quick. It's going to be one to watch. It's going to be one to remember. So thank you to everyone. You guys are who we do this for. All glory to God.
Of course, for the photo, we need to see the Uganda.
Vision Group is among the many title sponsors of tomorrow's super middleweight belt fight at Freedom City.
Louis Cattell, a fight that's going to be happening.